President Muhammadu Buhari don't approve the appointment of retired Inspector General of Police Suleiman Aba as Chairmo, Board of Trustees for the Obodo Niger Police Trust Fund. Balamgada Bashehu, Senior Special Assistant to the Presido for Media and Publicity, will confirm this one for statement inside Abuja on Wednesday. Yang said the appointment is sake of as in the pursue the Nigerian Police Trust Fund Establishment Act 2019. According to him, the Presido still approved the appointment of Ahmed Ali Usokoto as a Seke and other executive members of the board. The statement still, Yang said the Minister for Police Affairs could announce the inauguration date of the Board of Trustees of the Police Trust Fund.